Hey guys, welcome back to Euro Truck Simulator 2. Today we're going to visit this Kenworth Long, what is it? Kenworth W900B Long. We're going to visit it one more time, for now, and then on Saturday or whenever, just go along with it. We're going to get another truck and test that out. So, we'll see where we are. I don't know if we're tired or not. Repaid all my loans as well, which is jolly good. Right, it's fine. It's just morning. We're gonna get a job. Sheffield. I don't want to go anywhere too far. Just let that. Floor panels to there. Oh, it's so boring. I don't want to go to Le Mans. Office pay. Should we go to sleep? There we are. Oh, it's raining outside. Oh well. Not that. There we go. That's too far. That's too far. Why is everything? That's not too far. I think we'll go down there. We'll go to London, because we're going to go to IKEA, because this is a place I haven't been before. IKEA. Oh shit, I keep knocking that. That is just the wheel on this, I've let go of the wheel, as you can tell. Not now. That's the terrain. Come on, pick it up. Problem. Oh, shit! Forgot. Oh, wow. Go. That's stopped. Now we just need to get this down to London. What do IKEA want with a digger? It's actually a wheel loader. Looks like it's a farming simulator. Snow might be coming, might need to shovel some snow. Let's have a look at our route. Oh, a lot of motorway. No, not a lot of motorway. Well, the majority of it is motorway, but there's a lot of country lane. I've never been to this IKEA. I'm excited to see what the entrance point is. I hope it's something challenging. Well, saying that, not too challenging. Enough for me not to get this through. go up a gear. I'm not. I refuse to. Whoa, that was a nice stop, I hope. Being pulled by a Renault. The Renault. Renault. Is that how you Americans say it? Renault. Like you roll your tongue. Renault. How I say it is Renault. Or Renault. Come on, power! Power! Stop us! Where's the problem? I keep checking the mirrors like this is an oversized load, because I haven't pulled a undersized or normal sized load with this truck yet. Going uphill, come on, power. There we go. Now we're just sitting in 10th gear because these guys in front are to speed up. If anything, they're slowing down. I don't like about the truck is the brake, it's very sharp. That's the jet brake. That's the jet brake. Motor brake. Oh! Stopped. That's not good. Sorry! Well, idiot. Look on the right side of the road. Yeah, you damaged my trailer as well. Brake. Oh, I think I was on the other side of the road. Oh well. Still, truckers have their right of way. circle that one to go up there. Onto the... Oh, M1. Sheffield, obviously. Where's Meadow Hall? Should be around here somewhere. Should be where that is over there, Meadow Hall. I think. Let's have a look. No. I do apologise, we're past Meadow Hall. Meadow Hall would be around here. Somewhere, I don't know. It's the M1. The M1. No, that's A1. A1. A1, M1. M1 ends there. Okay. Oh, look! I'm being very inconvenient. Oh, no, I'm not. These guys have been bastards. Come on! Can I get down the side of there, do you reckon? Yeah. It's like on the top of the motorway. Is that a gap over there? Let's go into photo mode. Photo studio, photo mode. Up, 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 up. Oh, we can only see the... Forget that one. Don't wait! You have the right of way! Ugh. Oh, Christ. Right, forget this. I have to intervene. I'm gonna be late. Yeah, I could be late. Oh shit! Oh shit! What did I just do? Oh, why would you do that? Oh, come on. That's not fair. Idiot. Look at that car there. Oh my god. Drive. Okay, goodbye. Oh no, look how inconvenient you're being. Oh shit! Oh dear. Oh my god. Obviously the exhaust doesn't like that. It's daft as well. Where's Cupid? Come on! Not half all day. I am a fucking idiot. You've got to be kidding me. I'm not damaging the trailer, which is okay, but... This is stupid. You know what? Ladies and gentlemen, the M1 is closed. stupid. Right then, how late am I going to be ready? So we need to get a foot down. So what about? It was like the exhaust, just the fumes. Unless that's what the fumes are, actually a solid. Like, if you've got a thing, when you create something in game, it's when it's in the editor, it's a block. It's like a cuboid or a cube, whatever. It's a solid object. Part of it will be shaded in and part of it will be clear, so it looks like there's nothing there. So, where that smoke is, there'll be like a cube, an invisible cube around that, and that'll be like the boundary. So, obviously it clips that and think, oh, something's there. And now this music. So angry. Okay, we're gonna be late by about half an hour. Mile an hour. Oh, 2 minutes. Not bad though. Ah, we're level now, so we're gonna do this. But we can't slow down. Oh, speed limit. Probably about 50. Yeah. Pass that. Thing is, we've got to park up, and we've actually got to get off. Same problem again. It's clear. Cool. No problem. Reverse. Reverse as well. Ay, where am I going? Okay, straighten out. Oh, late. Okay. Come on. Give it me. Yes. Bollocks. Don't take all my XP off me. Fuck. I'm level 15, by the way, if you didn't know, you do now. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, that has been... Come on, drive. Let's drive around here. See what there is. It has been Euro Truck Simulator 2. It's the last time I'm going to drive around to Kenworth. Depending when this video goes up, because... Yeah. I just don't know when the video's gonna go up, so hopefully on Saturday I will be doing another video featuring another truck out of this park. The link will be in the description on the previous video where I've reviewed it. So yeah, you'll be able to find the link there. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, thank you for watching. Please like, favorite, and subscribe, and I will see you next time. Bye.